Senior colleagues, Joint President PJ Mathai, Vice President N.A. Gopinath, General Manager Customer Care S.S. More, General Manager Satish Kavishetti, Nimme Manisha, Namma Manisha, Namma Ellaru Manisha, DGM Marketing Umesh Deshmukh. All my family members of Maha Cement who have come from various districts in North Karnataka, all my fellow colleagues from this region, ladies and gentlemen, ellarike namaskara. I think a lot of things have been said, so I will try to limit myself to a few aspects. At the outset, I would like to extend, though a little belated, a warm welcome on my own personal behalf and on behalf of my home group, Sri Jayajyoti Cements Limited, makers of Maha Cement, a very warm welcome to each one of you who have come, taken your time off and come here to participate in this meeting. A big thank you to all of you for having traveled all the distance. The journey of Maha Cement started way back in 1998. This is the making of one person, that is our chairman, Dr. J. Rameshwar Rao, who is basically a doctor by profession, builder by passion, and an industrialist by his vision. He started his passion in construction in the year 1981, and for 20 years, he made a mark for himself in the construction industry in the state of Telangana and more so in Hyderabad. But he never lost his touch with his profession, which is being a doctor. He is a homeopathic doctor and he extends his knowledge to whoever requires it. And then in the year 1998, he started a small cement company with a capacity of 200 tons per day. That journey, which started in 1998, has now, the journey continues still, but I think at this point of time we have reached a stage where we produce about 28,000 tons of cement each, every single day. The capacity of 10 million tons in four different units is certainly a good achievement. But I think, and I strongly believe that this is not the making of one person. It is the making of a whole team of people, whether it be a planning team or a production team, a marketing team, a distribution team. And above all, the team which actually takes this product to the end consumer to enable consumption is you people. The dealer fraternity is the biggest factor in enabling us reach thus far. I don't know whether you people remember what our Mr. Sharanu, stand-up comedian, had said, that we are here, it is because of the help, the support, hand-holding that you people have done for us all these years. I, with folded hands, thank you all for the support which has brought us to this stage. In this last 21 years, going by the market requirements and demand, we have been producing different products. It started with OPC. Then we have started making PPC. Then we made PSC. And now, the latest one is something that stands before you all today, is the composite cement. While we are one among the many in making the first three products, whereas as far as this product goes, we have one unique advantage of pioneering this product in this country. We are the first company who's got a BIS certification, and we are the first one to bring in commercial production into the markets. So we have that credit of having made this composite cement, pioneered it into this country, And now with others also joining, I think it is making rapid inroads into the construction industry. We have started this in north of Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and the other eastern states of Bihar, Jharkhand, and West Bengal, and later moved to the southern states. We started it in Tamil Nadu, then we did it in Kerala, now we have come to Karnataka. The steps that we take is only on the support of many such dealer friends and family members who have extended support. During these meetings, one interesting question that one of the dealer had asked me is that, what is good? You make so many products. So every time you introduce a product and a brand, you say that this is good. So he said, which one should I believe is the good product or the right product? Now my response to that is that when we go to a restaurant, the steward comes and offers you a menu card. There are multiple choices what you can order. If you ask him which is good, he might out of his choice might say that this X, Y or Z is good, but basically everything that is offered in that restaurant is a good product. Now the taste of each person will be different, so a person chooses what he wants. So my answer to him was that we have these various products, all are good products, the choice can be yours and the customer's. All we need to tell you is the recipe of this product. As you all know that world over, blended cements are the most consumed cements. But in our country, we still find that there is a certain amount of craze for OPC, and that too mostly in the southern states, more so in Karnataka. The point is that as much as OPC that one produces, the limestone mines reserves are going to get depleted. Whereas if you produce blended cement, there are different blended cements. One is PPC, which is fly ash based. The other is slag cement, which is made out of slag, basically granulated blast furnace slag. And now the new thing which has come is the composite cement. Composite cement has a combination or a blend of both slag and fly ash. Ground with clinker and gypsum makes composite cement. Now there are separate benefits or advantages in each of these, PPC and PSC. Both are integrated into this product called composite cement. In very simple words, I think it is a product which has got, is a very durable one, and you can, the workability of this product is much greater than the other two products. If people are particular about color, this also gives a fair color. Fair in the sense, for someone who likes dark, it is dark, for someone who likes light, it is light. And the initial strength that it gains in one day is about 12 to 13 MPa. So with all these advantages, we have now rolled out a new brand called Maha HD Plus Cement. My suggestion to you, or my request to all of you is, please do not try to believe whatever I am saying, because one could feel that, you know, this is, he is a marketing guy, so he will try to sell things to us. My request to all of you is, please take this cement. If you have some small works, please use it, see the benefit, and to please assure your customers of the good qualities of this product, and assure him that, you know, he will definitely feel happy using this product. Guarantee is mine. So we request, I and my entire team request all of you to kindly help us in trying to spread this brand, which is also a new product, and then increase the sales. I am sure, I have no doubt that, you know, you people will let us down. I am more than confident that this would definitely be a success. I am saying this not to implore you to do it. I am saying this on the strength of the success that we had met in the other places where we have introduced this product. Not taking much of your time, I am very glad that this meeting has been organized in this small and beautiful city called Hubballi. While I have passed through the city a couple of times in the past, this is my first visit, and to me it looks like a mini Bangalore. There are a lot of lakes around, there's a lot of greenery, and it has good weather and such lovely people. Before I conclude, I would like to compliment and congratulate all the gold winners, and I look forward that next year when we meet, we have more people joining the party. Thank you.